The sport of boxing is so detailed, people don't even realize. Recently, I was at the Goosens Gym in Van Nuys, California, where I caught up with Jack Chuljian. He's an amateur boxer who hits like the best of them. I wanted to know, what's the secret to having such a hard punch? Well, he explains.
Jack Chuljian, you're an amateur boxer, but you have great advice about how to hit hard, how to have a power punch. Explain it, break it down.
Okay, you gotta punch with your knuckles. You gotta turn with your knuckles so you have the power, you know? Right when you're about to hit the punch, you gotta turn with your knuckles. Cause that's where all the power is, inside the knuckles. Cause if you punch with your bottom four fingers instead of your knuckles, there's gonna be no power on the punch.
Show me a punch without your knuckles or a punch with.
Okay, a punch without my knuckles, right? It's like a slap. And when you turn it, see, that's all the power.
Again?
You could.
And now the other way?
And then this is without knuckles. And with knuckles.
Everybody's a comedian.
That's the best thing about the gym.
Breathe out, nice and rough.
Yeah, you see how he's turning his knuckles? That's exactly what I'm talking about. That's where all that power comes from.
Turning the knuckles.
Yeah, look, just beat it. Look, that's how I'm turning the
knuckles. What did you just say? To breathe when you punch?
To breathe everything out, everything every time you fight, you throw punches because I know the instincts of a fighter, they want to throw hard shots and they hold their breath to throw a big shot.
George, tell them how important it is to turn your knuckles when you hit your punches.
Big. If you're not a big puncher, you ain't gonna knock guys out. You can cut them if you know how to turn your knuckles. You cut them up easily. Stop the fight.
Well, I'm talking to right.
Yeah.
There you have it, and remember, if you want to throw a hard punch, make sure to use your knuckles. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.